Anytime.
No, I mean it. Thanks to you. Thank you.
Charlie, can I get your opinion here?
Excuse me.
Oh, no. You don't dare. Girl, girl, girl. I am warning you. No. I think I've got a crush. I can't. I think I'm falling for him. Oh, no. Why not? Women have been making bad choices. Since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine? Ah.
Lauren! You know, I was thinking keeping you on the production line is a waste of your talents. I'd like you to work with me in the Milan show.
You don't owe me a job.
No?
No.
All of this started with you having a fit.
I had a fit, but you had an idea. And that's why some of us get our names on factories and the others on punch cards.
Well, as someone whose name is on a factory, I'm asking if I may please place your name on one of my executive punch cards. Good? Good. What, have I got something in my teeth?
Just funny how you can know someone all your life and not really know them at all.
Well, I guess I'll see you later.
Sure thing. Boss, you used to think you were from outer space. Who's this bright-eyed guy in your place? You're kind of cute when you're not so shy.
You're ready to get to work.